Vavu kudirugisela chote wana gundoka kitu zitemele aho vatikezi wa lihoro la Civic Warriors vaka madhuba ufizi sena furo la ugarachi la bakiti panda kitu zitemele aho zambiso ya hapo lihoro lia nizi ili ndile la shuma jabu dinga mwa wagidi mbirifu miranti hela kubanganya shuduro jiraru kwa kitu za maspana valioro ili baringa zene shuduro jiraru fizi kaa kore ya maspana umaruling vono disa chanduko zibona na ubuku mwana na bupo halorin ufana na ziboholu na zibada.
When we took over, this tar road was here. We had to make sure that we start where there was no roads. Then now what is left with us is the maintenance. And with the maintenance, this is the one that is falling in. The road that we are looking at now is the one that is falling in the maintenance that we are going to take place after this local election.
Vadzirapo vokoda vukuma lihoro ili hunevari lodisa chanduko.
Wara iri cheribotse le gone rena le skontere rena le metsi re gopela le mishomo
ke gale mo ga sekororo re thoka diskontere le metsi bana re di kgwedi tja ka taba waria ba ile ba re go tsena mawaria a ile a re diela mara re thoka mishomo.
Kamredza wavo wa urula tari zwipikwa zwa lihoro president wa lihoro ili wa Ben Mhlabe vo divadzori vakhodorwa vukumana zwito zwa vukevenga.
We've been fighting crime and corruption almost on a daily basis. Our members are soldiers on the ground fighting for the people in the CPFs and other anti-crime structures. You know, we are going to continue doing that. The only challenge here is that when our people are fighting crime on the ground, people who are ward councillors also fight our people from fighting criminals.
Musi rosala maduva sigati uri duvala keto za mbuso ya po lishike balori lila Civic Warriors vari banafurupela uri batadova bashuma zwavhuḓi vakona utoengedza na zwiduro zwavho ha maspara.